Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get the latest Bollywood news.
That existed before me. There are unborn heroes which will talk tomorrow after me. At this moment, I am just hearing and living this moment. Ye apne aap mein hi ek chamatkar hai. This is a gift that you are giving.
I keep wondering, many of my students also keep asking me, as to what is Bhatt's impression about fear? What is fear and how do we... in fact, we saw the play wherein he is overcoming depression. Of course, there was a lady love in his life, the lady in white who came and changed his perspective about life. What is your impression about fear?
Fear is a reality which you have to understand. You just fear will always be a part of you. Any living organism has fear, and that survival fear mechanism is hardwired in the human species, in the living species. That's the survival instinct in man. But courage is having fear and still doing things. Aisa nahi ki hume dar nahi lagta hai tha ya dar nahi lagta hai. Uske bawajood hum nikalte hain, karte hain, haarte hain, girte hain. That's the way the human evolution, that's the way the life journey is towards its own fulfillment. And there is no full stop, there is no horizon. You can't sum up. Mere jo last discourse jo Yuji Krishnamurti discourse zikr kar rahe hain. Ek to wo, it would be a tragedy if you call him a guru, because that would defeat. My singular purpose is not to give him the status of a god. I would rather call him a fraud than a god, because he refused to join that bandwagon. So he said, let me be erased from the sands of time. His last words to me was, I don't want to be remembered. Hamara jo cultural pursuit hota hai, we do everything to be remembered. We do everything to be remembered. So wo shakhs jo hai, uski zehniyat ka andaaza shayad aapko is waqt ho hi sakta hai, kyunki hum apne schools mein, apne paathshalaon mein, apne colleges mein sikhate bachchon ko ke they must become figures to be remembered and revered. I can sum up everything on entry when I came. My success was instinctively to step onto my own Rangoli and Teresa. That was what leapt out of my body. Because I feel I don't want to burden this children with my non-existent greatness. I'm a fumbling, stumbling person. I have no greatness on my own. I'm an ordinary, simple person. I have fallen down and I've gotten up. I have learned through trial and error. I have failed more times than succeeded. I have failed my way to success. So don't be frightened of failure. If a mediocre, ordinary person like me can make it, where someday you give me a tribute like this, I assure each child here, each one of you can do it. Never was a child like you before. Never will there be a child like you again. Basic skills, because that's the language, the zaban hai. Humko ek dusre zaban ki zarurat nahi padti, khamoshi mein zyada baat communicate kar sakte. I think you need that, but ultimately, please own up yourself. On your DNA, when you were born, you were gifted with everything that life has in its treasure. Don't let the schools and institutions erase that. That's why I say, institutions polish pebbles and dim diamonds. Don't be a dim diamond. Don't let the teachers take away your shine. I have the guts to do it. I remember I was telling my writer friend Shurita when I came here. I said, Samne Don Bosco ek school hai. जहाँ पर मुझे निकाल दिया था मुझे मुझे वो सीन याद है कि प्रीफेक्ट उसका डी कॉल में सेट के महेश यू कैन कम टू द स्कूल टू लर्न समथिंग टू गेट नॉलेज बट यू नो एवरीथिंग सो व्हाई शुड यू कम सो दे इंपॉर्टेंट मी सर यस फादर आई थिंक व्हाई शुड आई कम एंड ही वाज वेरी एंग्री एंड ही थ्रू मी आउट बट इट्स टेकन मी सो मेनी इयर्स टू नो I didn't know anything. That's why the journey is to arrive at that point to know that you will never know. You will never be able to capture life in phrases, in words. इसलिए अलग अलग नजरिए से ज़िंदगी को देखना पड़ता है. And उसके बावजूद उस हाथ आता ही नहीं. Great दर्द को वहाँ दिन का आप जिक्र कर रहे हैं. I was interviewing him in Bradford, and I asked him. I said, Mr. Yusuf Khan, what it has been for you to play Dilip Kumar in this lifetime? उन्होंने पीछे बहुत बड़ा स्लाइड लगाया था उनकी देवदास की तस्वीर थी बहुत खूबसूरत तो बैठे थे उन्होंने ऐसा देखा अब उससे आप उनकी हटिए उन्होंने कहा कि एक्सेलरेटिंग मेस्मराइजिंग फ्रस्ट्रेटिंग यार कुछ हाथ में आया ही नहीं कुछ बात समझ में आई ही नहीं परसों मैं अपने सीनियर करीब सलीम खान साहब के साथ था तो उन्होंने अशोक कुमार जी का जिक्र किया अशोक कुमार जी भी कहते थे यार कहाँ से आए हैं क्या किया कहाँ जा रहे हैं कुछ समझ आया ही नहीं लाइफ इज अ मिस्ट्री लेट अस लीव इट अनएक्सप्लेन्ड लाइफ डजंट वांट अ मीनिंग लाइफ इज एन एक्सपीरियंस try and capture it and say that my meaning is the only meaning. बराबरी पता क्या होती है? बराबरी जो आप समझा रहे थे बच्चों के अलग-अलग ज़बान से is to know that my view is as important as your view. And this country, this great country, had that space. कि भैया मेरे नज़रिए से ज़िंदगी जो है ये हाथी को अगर आप पूछ समझने क्या वो हाथी के पर इंसाफ होगा नहीं अगर आप फूल में सिर्फ सूंडी है कोई हाथी को की पूछ पकड़ता है हाथी को पे पूछ है कोई उसकी सूंड पकड़ता है उसका सूंड है और कोई एक व्यक्ति है जो पूरे हाथी को देख रहा है उसका नजरिया अलग है वो पूरा हाथी हम देख नहीं पाते हमारी जिंदगी कब चली जाती है There was a moment that I read from there. Okay, he was sitting inside and the people came to the technology. They have come to meet you. He says, I don't want to come. They keep on asking me to explain about him. Meri kya aukaat hai, main kya hoon, ki main usko describe karun lafzon mein. And then he gave the analogy of, kya aapne agar gul pata nahi hai, to main samjha paunga ki gul kya hai. Very good. Saying that we can't tie up life in words. शब्दों में या images में एक व्यक्ति की क्या औकात है कि इतनी बड़ी ये जो रहस्य है सदियों से जो है sages have come will keep on coming and going but the mystery of life will continue and that is the way it should be and today I think let us dedicate this moment to that thought that Each one of us will experience life. Wow. Each one of us will have a moment where you will try to sum up life and say, okay, this is it. Pause. That is not it. Jo shabdon mein ban jaye wo zindagi nahi. Aasman wo nahi jahan par aap lakeer draw karte. It is endless. I think that is what the children of your college exude in the end. I'm inhaling their vitality. Oh. They are like a flowing Let's look at each other.
Your inspirer.
My last 8 days with Mr. Yogi Krishnamurti, who spent 30 years with me, was wordless. There was no conversation. लफ्जों से गहराई जो है कम्युनिकेट हो ही नहीं पाती है. Try just for 2 seconds. Be quiet.